And with three games left to go in the regular season, the South Dakota State University women's basketball team will play it out on the road. They begin a three-game road trip here today in Macomb, Illinois. South Dakota State women's basketball at Western Illinois, the Jackrabbits in the Leathernecks. Two of the top three teams in the league. Macy Miller, no score. About a minute into this contest here, Macy Miller top the key to Lexi Alexander. She'll dribble drive into the lane, running floater up and in, good for two. Lexi Alexander with a good take. Neither team off to a great start in the two of the best offensive teams in the league. Cassio Jensen top of the key for three. Plays catch with Macy Miller, and Cassio Jensen hot off the bench. Makes it 5-0. Bloomer. Morgan Bloomer goes right wing off the screen. Farrell lifts a three and it's good. 1-for-14 is Western Illinois. Macy Miller dribble drive, pull up jumper at the free throw line. Fourth Jackrabbit to score. And Jack's got a 5-on-4. Palmer to Tagan Larson on the trail. Caught top of the key, pressured by Clemens. Turn up top, Tylee Irwin for three. Bank! Good for Tylee Irwin off the glass. The fifth Jackrabbit to score. Miller and Alexander on the floor. Emily Clemens, short pass to Higginbotham, right wing three. Taylor Higginbotham with a three. The second of the game. They come into the contest here today as Western Illinois having made 293 pointers. Maya Sellin with a pull-up jumper in the top of the lane. A quick answer for the Jackrabbits. Addy Cassio Jensen. Pass back up top to Macy Miller. Giebert, left wing, catch, shoot. Three, good by Madison Giebert. Second three for her. Macy Miller at the right wing. Dribble drive against Farrell. Down the baseline, underneath the rim. Gets a second effort jumper, beating Braun to the hoop. Macy Miller. Sellin cross-court to Giebert at the left wing. Guarded tight by... Make that Braun. Kick left corner. Sellin for three. Maya Sellin drains a three in the corner. Up the floor, shooting woes for Western Illinois. Continues. Irwin into the lane. Wide open Palmer. Top of the key. Sydney Palmer drains it. Palmer with the three gives the Jackrabbits now their fifth three of the game. At the top of the key, Palmer goes right side to Irwin. Irwin inside Ellie Thompson. Turnaround getting shoved out of the paint by Braun. Gets her first basket of the game. Ellie Thompson, the eighth Jackrabbit to score. 32-19, South Dakota State with a lead, and 3:17 to go. Madison Giebert, left wing three. She got free, and that is her third three of the game. Loose ball and goes running the other way, 4-on-4. Palmer, top of the key, Macy Miller on line, good for three. Aaron Johnston with a little bit of a lean to help out Macy Miller there. Pulled down by Macy Miller. She'll turn and run, trying to beat Braun to the hoop. Crosses it over into the paint. Macy Miller, layup, good for two. Macy Miller, and a foul as Braun stands dismayed in the paint. The basketball there up the floor. Cassio Jensen playing catch with Miller. Cassio Jensen, high post pass to Sellin. Inside Tagan Larson turns. Post move to the hoop, good for two. Tagan Larson on the high-low post move. Back into the contest there. Cassio Jensen, a no-look pass underneath the rim. A dangerous pass there to Sellin. To Tagan Larson, to Sellin. She'll give ball fake. Dribble drive, baseline, pull up. Sellin with a bucket, good for two. Make it 50-31. Jackrabbit lead at 19. Left wing, three high. Three banked off the glass. Olivia Kaufman got away with one there out top. Crossing over with 2 minutes to go in the quarter. Macy leans in and drives all the way to the corner with the dribble there. Passes back out of it up top to Palmer. Palmer to Giebert. Left wing for three. Good by Madison Giebert. Giebert's fourth three of the game. Better field goal shooting by Western Illinois. They are 6 of 15, but still shooting only 19% for the game. Tylee Irwin with a dribble drive layup shot. No good. Rebound backside. Maya Sellin put back up and in. Good for two. Maya with a good cleanup there. Maya Sellin. Jackrabbits lead 61-38. Back up top to Lexi Alexander. Alexander, dribble drive, top of the lane, pull up. Good for two. Lexi Alexander makes it the largest lead of the game. Macy Miller, she'll get double teamed, passing out of it, had it knocked free, but she saves it. Gets it back out top to Sellin, top of the lane. Maya, dribble drive, in traffic, pull up jumper, good for two. Not the cleanest of games, an aggressive, up-tempo physical contest, but South Dakota State will walk away with their 22nd win on the season, with a 70-42 win over Western Illinois.